Undergrads, you know us. Come to the line and join us.
Undergrads, you know us. Come to the line and join us.
When I say undergrad, you say walk out. Students are here today because we're frustrated. You know, our hundreds of our classes are canceled, our labs aren't happening, our tutorials aren't happening, and in many cases we're being taught to teach ourselves. In one of my classes, we haven't had tutorials or lectures in weeks, and yet they're still saying that we have to write our tests, and they've sent us a list of online videos from which to study from. And like, that's not what we're paying for. We're paying thousands of dollars to be here. International students pay tens of thousands of dollars. And there's this great sense of frustration on campus that the university isn't doing everything that they can to end the strike. They're not acknowledging that the extent to which students are affected, and they're not, you know, taking responsibility for it. Which is why, you know, we're here, we're asking that they, we're demanding, actually, that they return to the bargaining table and that they negotiate a fair contract with QP 3902, that they don't force the people who teach us to live far below the poverty line, and that we're being compensated for the classes, the labs, the tutorials that we're missing, and for our courses that are being reshuffled. You know, we're not getting the quality of education that we should expect at an institution like the University of Toronto. It's fundamentally unfair and it's wrong. So we want to see the university return to the bargaining table and end the strike and compensate us for what we're missing.
Labor makes more than 16 of us combined. She won't negotiate with us to get a living wage. And her lies and petty slander only fed the fuel of rage.